And now a follow-up to a story that we have been following since August. North Las Vegas pastor Bobby Cornelius Smith now indicted on sex crime charges. Smith, a pastor at the New Beginnings Ministries Church, is accused of sexually assaulting multiple victims from 2012 to 2014. Now, additionally, a second person also indicted, his wife, LaShawn Nicole Smith. Court documents say both are facing charges of sexual assault and child abuse.